So I found me and Amy's favorite spot in Berlin that we found when we came here together. It's a bakery. It's called Time for Bread, but in German. And we loved it, and we came here every day because they have really good cinnamon rolls. And they have this thing called a pretzel croissant. It's amazing. So when I finally got here, I bought them out of pretzel croissants. I bought all of them. It's really the best cinnamon.